what I've tried to deliver to people is that no excuses message. That if you don't make excuses, you don't feel sorry for yourself, you don't look and say, all me, whatever, then you know, you step up and you do something that you're passionate for, you're gonna succeed. People have these athletes inside of them. That's kind of the goal, is the fitness to bring them out. You can go and say athlete and replace that word with passion. Nobody wants to be unfit.
Okay, here we are, end of the cert. You look a little sweaty.
Yeah, I've been sweating all day. I've been sweating all weekend. This is, no, it's definitely been pretty nonstop. I have been blown away. I mean, I felt like I've wrestled since I was 11 years old, and that got me in pretty good shape. MMA for a couple of years got me in pretty decent shape. Powerlifting did pretty decent shape. This is gonna take me to another level. This is something that, like, I'm excited about, like, beyond anything. Like, I've learned more in the last 48 hours than I've probably learned in the last 4 years. Wow. Yeah. I think more than even the physical smoking, the mental smoking was even worse here. Just because, you know, Ben's been a personal trainer for some time, and like I said, I've trained people and been involved in fitness for so long, and thought I had a really good grasp and understanding of what it was. And then some of the questions that you guys posed were, you know, when I was sitting here listening to the lectures, asking myself these things, questions that I didn't have an answer to. And that's a difficult thing to kind of understand and kind of humble yourself and realize. I think I've got like 30 pages of notes that I took. That's one of the lessons I learned from the speaking, is when I speak, people can go back and apply it or forget it. And if they forget it, then a month later, it's as if they never came.
Right. It's those times in life that you feel like you're pushed to the limits. That's when you feel most alive. Uh-huh. And, you know, we're here on this, earth, you know, you're alive. You got to feel alive, you know. Do things, you know. It's going to make you feel alive.
That's
the truth. That stuff here makes you feel alive.
Yeah.
That's just it.